Hello, friends. I am Julie Joy of the Young Lightworkers, and I have a message here from the Pleiadian Light Forces transmission for July 1st, 2019, as channeled by Michael Love. Begin transmission. Great ones, the grand golden age of light is about to dawn on planet Earth. At exactly 11:11 UTC, 2 Earth days ago, the Earth's magnetic field totally collapsed for approximately 2 minutes due to an incredibly powerful wave of galactic energy that slammed into the Earth. This same incident occurred again yesterday, and Inside Global Space Intel indicates the 3D magnetic field around Earth has weakened to a point now to where it can no longer withstand the current powerful inbound barrage of cosmic waves of exotic particles. Earth's magnetic field is now breached for the first time in human history as the largest influx of 5D central sun gamma light ever recorded has penetrated into Earth's lower atmosphere. Cosmic energy power levels above 100 trillion electron volts have reached Earth for the first time, including a remarkable photonic wave that measured an energy level of almost 500 trillion electron volts. These powerful 5D plasma waves are being deflected to Earth by benevolent light forces, and Earth Alliance reports that these 5D cosmic energy waves will continue through the next 4 Earth days and shall build to a great light apex. It's important to understand here, great ones, that this is not a negative event, but in fact is glorious news. First of all, everything that is transpiring in the space around Earth and on the surface is now being intelligently guided by benevolent forces of light. There never was an accident in any universe, Great One, as all things, including natural events, are intelligently initiated and guided with great intent. Secondly, the Earth's physical magnetic field is an artificial 3D vibrational field, and it is what represents the old 3D control matrix that has kept higher vibrations of consciousness from entering the planet for the last 350,000 years. Light forces have been blasting the hell out of this artificial 3D shimmer a block for months now by deflecting bursts of solar and central sun light rays, using Andara crystal technology aboard their massive craft. The great light beings who are all here with us now, assisting in humanity's spiritual evolution, have almost completely dissolved this artificial energy barrier surrounding the Earth. So cosmic rays are able to once again fully enter the planet's atmosphere unimpeded, for the purpose of healing every being here and for upgrading the 10 inactive DNA strands in all human body vessels here. Millions of massive crafts in Earth's solar system have now been detected by Earth's solar observatories. Using advanced crystal light technology to deflect and stream 5D central sun gamma light into the matrix that surrounds the Earth. This crystal technology is not only futuristic, but ancient in origin, dating back to the advanced races of the Lumerians and Atlanteans that once flourished on the Earth in the days of paradise. This same crystal technology has been passed down through the ages and is still in use today, powering and operating every piece of technology that exists in this modern world. There is a sort of magic that is happening in every computer and phone and TV and device that humans use today. The magical things that a crystal chip and a computer can do now is just amazing, but pales in comparison to the natural, ancient use of these amazing energy devices. The great higher beings from ancient days who are with us now have been reminding us about the magical and powerful abilities of these crystals. As part of our mission to heal the beings of Earth and to give them the best tools to quickly boost their spiritual evolution, we have been tasked with the mission of reacquainting starseeds with their knowledge and skill in using this ancient advanced Andara crystal technology. 5D rainbow gamma light has come into this world, and it has lifted the Earth up to heaven, We have shifted, great ones. We are in a new place now on earth, existing in a new, lighter, more beautiful etheric space. We not only feel and notice it, but we now have fully confirmed it from direct communications with inside benevolent light forces known as the Earth Alliance, working behind the scenes and stationed on the surface. Take your focus off of 3D, Great One, just for a moment and come up higher, Great One. Look around from this higher point of view and you shall see what we see. There is a multitude of clear physical signs everywhere that shows this planet and the beings who dwell here are undergoing a grand evolutionary shift. The star seeds stationed here, of course, will notice these shifts first before unconscious humans, but know that at the end of this grand mission, every being on planet Earth will be lifted up higher, be healed, and be set free from their bondages. Dear ones, further inside, Earth Alliance chatter indicates that an even greater light event will transpire in the skies and on the surface of the Earth in the coming days. This great light event is known as the Grand Solar Flash and is the amount of light required to instantaneously flip the dimension around Earth up to the 5D level. This flip has been called a magnetic pole flip. In ancient days, the Earth was a paradise called Eden, and the light of God in heaven was always present in this beautiful place. There was not sickness then, no death, nothing negative, and a being in a physical body were immortal. Dark forces conceived in those days to block out the light of God that shined on the earth and a 3D matrix of duality began. It was the long, long dark night of the soul. Your soul was trapped here for millennia, reincarnating over and over as your energy has been harvested by those fallen ones. Your being is eternal. You are very strong and ultimately have great power over the darkness, so you persevered, Great One, unto this very day. As the Earth Alliance reported 2 months ago, Operation Freedom Earth was initiated to liberate the planet and the beings who dwell here from the controlling dark forces who invaded this paradise eons ago. Palladian, Operation Freedom Earth is about personal sovereignty for every light being stationed on this planet. An epoch in human evolution is taking place right now, dear ones, where a move to personal sovereignty is starting to take place on a mass collective level. Sovereignty is about realizing who and what you truly are and to start being this. Sovereign beings take responsibility for their own lives and take control of themselves in every way. 100% sovereignty means you are no less than what you are calling God, and when you start to be this, you no longer depend on anyone or anything but yourself. You stop asking for permission to do things that you have a natural right to do in the first place. When you decide to become sovereign, you become fully aligned with the highest dignity. At this point in one's spiritual evolution, one begins to be the highest and grandest version of themselves, and they begin to live out their higher heart completely. To be sovereign is to be divine and is to be love. The great books say the highest teaching is to love God with all of your being first, then love all others the same. However, we ask, who is this great being that you are supposed to be so in love with? Our teaching is the same, but it is more clear. Love yourself with all of your being first, then love all others the same. This self-love means you have a healthy self-respect, and this has nothing to do with a service to self-ego. This is a different matter entirely. A sovereign being does not depend on anyone for anything and does what he or she desires. Sovereign beings do not require authority figures, controllers, manipulators, gods, and do not need a leader. This includes exercising the natural right to travel outside your house 50 feet or to travel across the planet. These natural rights do not require any permit. permission or license to do anything. Again, we ask, why would you need permission to do something that you have an inherent natural right to already do? Sovereign beings do no harm to anyone or anything, and they lead themselves and govern themselves accordingly with noble character and integrity. The new freedom that is about to break out on this planet will honor sovereign, responsible beings first and foremost. I am Julie Joy of the Young Light Workers, and this was channeled once again by Michael Love of Andara Enterprises, LLC, for July 1st, 2019. It's entitled, The Event Blinding Light Comes to Earth, by the Palladian Light Forces, transmission 701-2019. Thank you for listening.